Right whales are really, really cool animals. They're all individuals and they all have stories, and I know almost all of them. So I've seen mothers become grandmothers, become great grandmothers. Anybody who takes a photograph of a right whale anywhere in the North Atlantic will eventually send it to us. Probably 1.5 million, 2 million photographs. Sadly, there are not that many whales alive that were alive when I started doing this work, not because of their lifespan, but because they've been killed.
The New England Aquarium has been studying North Atlantic right whales for 40 years. We know that they're experiencing major threats from fishing gear entanglements and vessel strikes.
So they actually get tangled up in these ropes. And this is a problem because the North Atlantic right whales are critically endangered.
More than 85% of them have been entangled at least once, about half of them more than once. All the time, they're stressed out. Current estimate, 336. At the rate that right whales are decreasing, they could be extinct in 20 years.
We are trying to reduce that risk, introducing weak rope into the end line and ropeless fishing. If we all work together, we can save this species from extinction.
Every person I see come through the door gives me hope. It's the groundswell of caring, I think, that really will make the difference.